So why is it windy at the beach in the afternoon? We're going to take a look at sea breezes and land breezes and try to understand this wind that we have here in Southern California. Let's assume that it is summer in Southern California and the sun is shining bright. The water temperature is typically around 66 degrees Fahrenheit. And the air temperature above the land is probably around 80 degrees. And so if we're thinking about the difference between the air temperature and the water temperature, it's 14 degrees. Now let's assume you're a little air molecule over top of the land. You begin to heat up. And when you heat up, you spread apart. And when you spread apart, the air begins to move upwards. That is considered a low pressure. The air over top of the ocean is more closely packed together. That would be considered a high pressure. And air is always going to flow from high pressure to low pressure, creating a sea breeze. This happens in the afternoon when your temperature difference is the greatest, 80 versus 66. The direction of the wind is from the ocean to the land. So it is coming from the ocean, so it's considered a sea breeze. And I can feel all the sand getting in my mouth and on my towel. Now, is there a wind if I go to the beach at night? Well, let's take a look at it from the same idea. Oftentimes at night, again, the water temperature is roughly the exact same temperature, 66 degrees. But our land temperature is much decreased. I mean, it could be as low as 62 degrees. So ultimately, there's a temperature difference of only about 4 degrees, and the air that's over top of the ocean is going to be farther apart, creating a low pressure, and the air is going to be moving just gently up above the ocean. Well, that air needs to get replaced, and it's going to get replaced from air over the land. So the air on the land is going to go back over the ocean, creating a very gentle land breeze, because again, the air is coming from the land and going out to the ocean. Now, what time of year does Southern California have the greatest sea breezes? It's time to go out, search the web, prove that answer using real weather data.